Aberdeen versus Celtic Matchday vlog. So yeah, that's great. My first Matchday Aberdeen Matchday vlog. Second actually, because I did the Auburn B team. Auburn versus Aberdeen B team. So the second Matchday vlog this year. We can do lots more. So yeah, we're playing Celtic today. I'm not very confident for this. It's going to be a very tough game. They haven't won away from home this season, which might give them confidence. They're dangerous players. They've got Leo Abada, who can score goals. They've got Jota, which is very dangerous as well. They've got Turnbull, maybe. They've got lots of good wingers, and their young fullbacks, Calvin Ramsey and Jack McKenzie, need to watch out for them. To watch out, they don't dribble past them. So yeah, that's what we need to look out for as well. Our last three results against Celtic were two losses and a draw. Our last third one was a 1-0 loss to Celtic, which we were so unlucky for, and Canberra should have got a penalty. So last time, and then we lost another 1-0 loss away to them, and then our last game against Celtic was a 1-1 draw at Pittodrie, when there was no fans in the stadium, which they snatched it at the death, which is really strange to say that. But Celtic were really lucky in that game. They snapped it. They gripped us right at the end of the game. It was a good performance. My prediction is going to be 4-0 Celtic. I think Leo Abada will get two goals. I think David Timber will get one goal, and I think maybe Starfelt might get a header from corner. So good at set pieces. So yeah, let's go down to the Todrick. Okay, with my mum here, score prediction for the Celtic match.
I think it's going to be 3-1 to Celtic.
Ooh.
Yeah.
person post the app. I wonder why. Oh my God. Hey!
Thank you. it down.
Celtic 1-0 up. Second half is underway.
Thank you.
Thank you.
something. Hello guys, it's me. Me after the game, just got in the car. Got all the goals on camera, which is actually really good. Disappointing, very disappointing. Yet another loss. You can kind of hear the Celtic fans still going on about it. But it's so disappointing. A 2-1 loss, we gave up in the end. I do not know who scored the second goal, but very disappointing. We lose Ferguson scored, which is good. But so disappointing, we should have done way better than that. But yeah, hope that's the like, subscribe, notification bell so you can get every time I make a video. See you next time, bye.